We come to you live on EA Sports. I'm Ed Cohen. Great to be joined by my running mate here tonight. It's Jay Williams.
Ed, always a pleasure. Do you see the intensity in their eyes tonight? Do you see that passion? We're going to have a barn burner. Let's check it out.
You can see it. You can feel it. I know this takes you back. Let's do this thing. The opening tip controlled by the Mystics as we're underway in this one. It's Deladon, 4-3, and she's got it for the first points of the game.
As a defender, you should take it personally when a contested three goes in. That's good defense, but it's not good enough.
Now, straight on look for three, and knocks it down. And Jay, so much better to get that three-point shot than one instead from 22 feet.
There is no doubt about it, Ed. This is the best isolation weapon versus lockdown defenders ever made.
So tough to guard on that trip. Yes, and the foul, and a chance at three coming up.
The defender was actually in a good position then. They even made a decent play on the ball. But sometimes those bounces go the other way. Still, stay aggressive out there.
Free throw's good. A three-point play. And with that, they go up by three.
Come on, where you at? Where you at?
Two minutes left in the first quarter.
She can't connect. And it's the Mystics with the board. Has a chance, gets it to go. Didn't have many choices there, lets it fly.
No fading on that shot, strictly up and down.
Fundamentals 101. Here comes the screen. To the rim. Cruises inside for two.
Ah, and that transition offense was flawless when guys fan out and actually fill the lanes with a sense of urgency. You heard me correctly, a sense of urgency. You will get a great shot every possession.
Super for three. Can't go down. Smothering defense.
Just because you're an elite shooter doesn't mean you need to shoot the ball every possession. Maybe give a head fake, crack into the defender, get to the free throw line, see the ball go in the hole.
Shot clock, it's coming down to four. Now down to three. Trying to cash in with the step back.
Ed, I'm telling you right now, that is the move of an assassin.
Here comes the screen. That one also no good. Final shot from half court off the mark. And that does it. First quarter is in the books of this one. And that's going to do it. Time expires here on the first quarter of play. It'll be the Storm with the basketball first. Second quarter is underway.
Everyone gets free pizza.
Here comes the screen. Down to five on the 24. One of the shot clock. Hoists a three. She can't get that to fall. It's no good.
Yeah, lock up time.
Whistled for the foul. Chance coming up at the free throw line.
Ed, the reality is that good jump shooters know how to get those calls. Overall, though, there's less flopping in the game, which is great. But there's something uncanny about certain players' abilities to get those calls on a regular basis.
And she's got the first. She hits the second. Two for two on this trip. Now their head coach signals for a timeout. They'll regroup before the action continues. Shot clock coming down to four. Down to three. Two to shoot. Lets it go for three. Textbook defense.
And look, sometimes you don't have it going every single night. Maybe utilize yourself as a decoy and get some teammates involved with your passing.
Has a look. Somehow finds a way to get it to go. Can't fault the D.
2 points. Take them any way you can get them.
Walsh it up, and it's the Mystics with the board. Has a chance, doesn't even see the defender, buries the shot.
Ed, that footwork was absolutely off the charts. Just that space, splash.
And there's the whistle. Neither player giving up an inch. We have a tie-up. Well, as they get ready for the jump, someone's going to come away with the basketball. Shot clock winding down. Has a look. Almost, but no good.
Here's a message to the defender. I know you're here physically, but I have zero clue where you are mentally. You have to contest a shot. That's what defense means.
trying to cash in, knocks it down on the step back. That was not easy.
What was once a tight space is no longer. There is absolutely no way the defender can recover after that move.
From in close. Count it. No and one. There was some contact there. Gets off the three. At the buzzer. First half in the books. All Mystics so far.
Decided. What will the second half bring? We'll find out as we're underway. Has a chance and scores on the step back. Unguardable jet.
2 points. Take them any way you can get them.
Nothing going here on that drive. Has a look. And scores on the step back.
Woo, did you see that? Eyes to the rim, and the rest was all net.
Layup try, finishing inside the paint on that one.
Bodies bouncing all around on that layup with the offense winning that battle. But if the defense keeps up that kind of pressure, good things are bound to happen.
Trying to cash in. Deep two there. Won't go.
I understand the refs may have made some calls that make you a little bit hesitant defensively, but still, I'd rather you be aggressive than non-aggressive, because if you're non-aggressive, you need to sit on the bench next to the coach.
Has a chance. Howard shot misses.
See, I don't like that shot right there. Pass the ball, get the defense moving, maybe set a hard screen, roll to the rim, see the ball go in a couple of times before you settle for a mid-range jumper that's contested.
Got a piece of it.
Jumping out the gym right now, Ed.
Great anticipation. Has a look. Here's the step back.
1 minute remaining in the third quarter. Come on, I got ball. You
don't have layup chance. Now a shot rejected.
That kid can block out the sun, Ed.
Here comes the screen. Trying to cash in with another basket there. Shot clock's at five. Down to four. Atkins now for three and knocks it down. Jay for the defender. Tough to gamble once the ball's behind the arc.
And in today's game, you have to make shots like that. Nice work draining it from deep.
Now a three at the buzzer. Third quarter comes to an end, and the Mystics have the lead. It's been a compelling game so far. The fourth quarter is underway.
Scores 100 points tonight. Everyone gets free pizza.
Lofts it up. Lays it up and in.
That's a strong finish. Regardless of contact, finishing strong is key.
Nothing going here on that drive. Trying to cash in and scores. Nice move, Jay. To the rim, and it's the Mystics with the board. Has a chance. Deladon can't get that one to fall. Seconds to shoot. One of the shot clock. Hoists a three, and she's got it to give them the lead late in this one.
For average shooters, that's not a great shot. But for a great shooter, that's a good look.
Here comes the screen. Has a look. Just not going down.
As a great player, I would love it if somebody guarded me that way. I get guarded that way every day in practice. You know what we call those? Yeah. Dummy workouts.
The assist from number 32, Alicia Clark.
Short jumper off the mark.
Ooh, someone's been working on their game in the offseason. But let's not get carried away.
12-footer there, won't fall. And it's the Mystics with the board. Lost it up. And a chance coming up at the line.
Aggressive play there, but you can't fault the defender for being up in the shooter. You need to contest shots, each and every one of them.
Good on the first one. Able to convert on both free throws. Now their head coach signals for a timeout, trying to stop some of the bleeding. From in close, and it's the Mystics with the board. Referees called it. That was intentional.
Smart play. You have fouls to use. Good way to manage the clock without burning a timeout.
Knocks down the first. She makes them both. We get a whistle and a timeout as they'll get a minute to regroup and talk things over. Mm-hmm. Sue Bird for three, and she hits to give them the lead.
The assist from number 24, Jewel Lloyd.
Here's the call. Intentional foul. Referee all over it.
Good foul right there. You want to stop the clock.
First one goes down. Goes two for two.